Hey everybody, John here with the Cold Standard at IWAE. Today we're going to be talking about refrigerants. We've been talking a lot about R32, and I'm sure you're wondering what's happening with R410A. Well, R410A is in the process of being phased out. The beginning of this transition should be widespread throughout 2025. In fact, full R410A systems can't be imported after January 1st. The regulations on substances with a high global warming potential are changing, and R410A is no longer an approved option with these regulations. Production on R410A has already seen a 30% reduction in 2024, and in the near future, homeowners will see increased prices for parts and repairs on R410A systems, and the supply will be more limited for contractors. Because of this, it's important to know that the phasing out of refrigerant means more of a headache when getting your current system repaired. It's not the greatest news, but you may want to start preparing for a switch in your home to one of the new refrigerant systems. Check out our other videos to learn more about the transition from R410A to R32 and R454B. Thanks again for joining us. I'm John with The Cold Standard.